Hello. This is a tragic story about Wayne, a good friend of mine, who ruins everything. He's impossible to live with. Wayne, did you use my tux to wash your car?
I'm not so sure. I use a lot of tuxes for different things.
What about this one? It is wax and soap all over it.
Yeah, that would be the one.
Why did you do it? I'm getting married in this tux.
Well, my mom bought these new towels and I didn't want to get them dirty, so I needed something soft.
But this is my tux. Wayne, you ruined my tux!
All right, hey, okay? My car has a nice new shine now.
I've known Wayne for many years, and he never ceases to ruin people's lives. Every time I lend him my car, he finds a pole to crash into. I don't know why I stick with him. He's like a walking disaster.
Wayne, were you the last person who fed my cat?
Yes, and you're very welcome.
I am not thanking you. What did you feed Red?
Purina, water, and a generous amount of weight gain powder.
Weight gain powder? That's why he's 300 pounds? You ruined my cat. He can't even walk.
It's not my fault. I wanted your cat to have toned pecs. You're supposed to work out after you use weight gain powder. Your cat did it all wrong.
I can't believe you did this.
Is it my fault that your cat can't read? Can you keep on walking? Go!
Don't get me wrong. I love Wayne. He's a dear brother. But I don't trust him with anything. It seems he always gets us in trouble. When we went on a New York City missions trip, he pretended to be a terrorist in the subways. We were arrested multiple times. They even threatened to deport Pastor Larry back to Canada.
Shake.
Wayne! Why did you do that? That was just too much.
I was just doing what you said.
I did not tell you to punch my fiance in the face.
Well, you said when a girl asks if she's fat, then you're supposed to change the subject.
So you punched her?
It changed the subject.
I can't believe you ruined this date. Now my fiance has to wear an ice pack on her eye.
At least she won't know if she's obese or not, because it's still a mystery.
He may be a misfit, but there are times when Wayne really comes through. He ruined my life, but in a good way.
Jane, I need to talk to you.
Not now, I'm busy.
Yeah, but this is what I'm talking about. See, this online poker habit, it's a little bit of an addiction.
Not true. I've only had to mortgage the house a couple of times.
Yeah, but you should take a break. And also, pray and ask God for some help.
Maybe you're right. Wow, I can't believe it. You ruined my poker addiction.
And by the way, your cat Red?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, one day I wanted to give it a haircut and there was no scissors in the house.
This doesn't sound good.
So I found the weed whacker and let's just say I owe you a new cat.
Wayne!
What?